So, we have to find... Oh, what the fuck? Stupid thing. There we go. We gotta find the little bastard's Arthanist. Yes, we need to find his Arthanist. With a lisp on there. Yes, I understand. I need to... I didn't want to... Can I loot this shit? Will I get in trouble? Probably. Ain't my shit to loot. No, it's probably a good idea to save. Always keep two saves. Ah, here we go. Found something.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Boot prints. A man's. Large.
Fuck him. Don't matter how large he is. I will shove a large sword up his ass.
Stinks of piss. And vodka.
Oh, great. He stinks of piss and vodka! What a nice stinky shit.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
He didn't do a fucking very good job though, did he? Yep, here's where he came out.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Drowners? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, wow. Really? That was fucked up, dude. I didn't even fucking see that coming. Are you serious? That sucked, man. Come on now. Damn it. What an asshole thing to do, game. He's gonna take advantage of the fact that I am not good at this game. I see how you are. That's how we came out? Okay. I see how you are. Okay, yeah, I know where we are now. Actually, I need to check something really quick. Okay, so I actually need a drowner brain for this ingredient here. So you know what? I'm probably gonna fucking stay here and fight those assholes.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Come and get me, assholes.
Come on, closer.
Oh, fuck! Yeah! you. Yeah! Yeah, boy! Yes! That's how you get a brother's back, son. Oh my goodness, I wish I could high-five this guy right now. That is how you get a homie's back. Monster liver. What's this motherfucker here have? Why can't I loot him? Are you serious? I cut that son. Oh my god. I cut that motherfucker in half, though. That shit was crazy. Oh, wait. Look, there's a fucking another one. Get him! Fuck that. Got that asshole. How on earth am I ever to get a drowner brain if the drowners don't drop brains? Just a question. No need to provide me with an answer. Just curious. That's fucking gay. Alright. Boo.
But not badly. Surface wound.
Once again, I apologize for sucking. I know I'm terrible at this game. This is my very first Witcher game, so... cut me some slack.
Back to the village.
Meanwhile, fucking... I don't even know what's up. This dude's got... bowl cuts are just terrible. People should not have bowl cuts. That's the bottom line.
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Climics. Master Witcher, though he...
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Mum, don't let us talk to...
Move, you little punk-ass boy. Fuck are you doing?
You're a mug.
This guy. It's this motherfucker here. It's this peasant. No? Okay. Ah, here he is.
Claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Gotcha, motherfucker.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Oh, no, sir. Definitely not. You're a racist and quite frankly, you're a fucking asshole, so... I'm selling you out.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
And I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp.
I'll bring it on, motherfucker. Bring it the fuck on. Should I calm him down or should I just beat the shit out of him? You know what? Motherfucker ain't even worth it.
Calm down.
Yes.
Now follow me.
Fucking idiot. He ain't even worth the ass whooping. He really isn't. Why should I beat his ass? Freak. Oh my god, is he really gonna walk that slow the whole time? Ooh. That's right. Back up, motherfucker. Who you running into out here in these streets? What is that? Out here trying to fuck with my hustle, sir. I'll beat your goddamn ass. Can I push this? Oh, I can't push him? There we go. Get the fuck out of here. Gonna bump into me. I'll have your goddamn ass. Dude, he cannot walk any slower. Honestly, this is ridiculous. babysit him. It's a nice little ditty there.
Jetty.
Now listen carefully. You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never. And you're not to play with Chetty no more.
But Chetty's my best mate.
Chetty's a little fool. He'll get us all killed. I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
That's good parenting right there. Totally good parenting.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk, didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Oh, fuck, they're gonna hang him? Shit, dude, that's a... Well, oh, man. Yeah, that is a little harsh.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Wow, well, hell yeah. He's gonna fucking give me discounts for catching his little arsonist there. That's cool. Got some crowns. 20 crowns. Let's see what else we got for missions here. What is this? Notice board. Let's go scout out that notice board, see what we got cracking. Yup, I'll catch a deserter. I'll look for the missing brother. Sure. I'm actually gonna go over here and take a gander at the armor here.
Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Sell that because I don't need it. I can't sell any of that. I don't know what any of this stuff does, to be honest. I have no idea. Saddlebags. Oh shit, I can have him repair stuff too. That's good to know, actually. a warrior's leather jacket. I need wire. Cured. What the fuck am I saying right now? I need to go to bed or something. I can't even say cured correctly. Holy fuck. Cured leather, wire, and leather scraps. And that'll make... that'll up my armor plus 15.
Show me what you got.
Compared to... this here, which is a 27 plus a 12. I'm almost better just upgrading. Does this guy have everything? He does. Oh my god, those are fucking expensive. What the hell? Holy crap! This motherfucker wants to charge me an arm and a leg for this shit, dude. Just need, oh, okay, I only need one thing of cured leather, though. So you know what? Maybe I'll just fucking bite the bullet and do it. You know what? I think I will. I probably could go out and find all of these things, but they're here. I might as well fucking just... think I only needed two of those? And one of these. Fucking A. My wallet just got completely raped. Alright, now I got a warrior's leather jacket. Just fucking repair all my shit. There, now I have no money.
So long.
No more money. I know how to use the map. Secondaries. Go fucking find this guy. Hey, all these fucking points of interest. I'm gonna have to start going and checking some of those out. Problem is I don't want to do it. And then find out that I'm getting into a fucking fight with something that I can't kill.
Slow now. Whoa.
Those are them motherfucking... Ah, fuck. They're gonna come get me.
We'll look for Bastion later, once it's safe.
Slow now. Whoa.
Damn, look at this guy's dog. That's the fucking biggest dog ever.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now.
Got war scars and everything.
Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did. Lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horseshite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion, and I'll pay you well.
Yes, sir. That's why I'm here.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
Who would have thought? But I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Alright, sweet, sweet, sweet. Get on the fucking horse, man. Got motherfuckers hanging from posts and shit. That's fucking crazy, man. Got them just fucking dangling there. What is that? That is a beast of some kind. I would go down there and fuck with it, but I don't know what level it is. I'm not high enough level to be fucking with a lot of shit, and I'm not good enough at the fighting in this game to be playing around.
So many corpses. And the war's just started.
Yup, so many corpses, I'm looting every single one. Oh, there he is. Oh, he got up here fast.
You're here, good.
Good job.
Bastion. His body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
You're gonna make the poor guy cry, man. Don't do that. This is a stressful time for the dude. Fucking dead horses. Oh my god, look at this guy. This guy got fucking romped. Jump over the body. I don't want swords, I want your gold. Y'all motherfuckers don't carry enough gold.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, Hussar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Oh, fuck. There's a fight up ahead. Fucking mace. There's just a mace laid up here. Look at that horse, dude. Oh my god. Motherfucker got gutted.
Come on.
Yup. Fuck off, bitch. Whack ass ghoul.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller. Maybe it's the fire did that.
That him?
That's him.
Hussar's caught, he's sent. Come on.
What? He ran away. Maybe he's still alive? Oh, no. Unless this is him. No, that's not him. Oh, shit. Check this out.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, a soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. That is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, wanna explain what's going on here?
Fucking survivors.
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield, his legs twisted, and so we were, blind man leading a cripple, found this place.
Dude's leg is fucked up.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die, and he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
That's fucking cool that he survived, dude. That's really cool, actually. God, dude, look at his leg. Holy f- That's rough. Well, cool. At least he's not dead. It's what I expected to be happening. I thought a motherfucker was gonna be dead as shit. The map doesn't let you go too far out until it tells you. Well, until it takes you to the world map. Yeah, it doesn't let you zoom out enough, I don't think. This fucking game is so big, dude. It's kind of overwhelming. I'm just like, oh shit, dude. The fuck else do you expect me to do? I'm only level 2. I'm not level 3 yet, so it's not like I should go do the actual mission yet. Oh, that's right, that's right. I have to go to a signpost to fucking... Damn it, Roach. You're gonna make me work for it, honestly? Oh my god. Okay. Navigate through these fucking trees.